안녕하세요 여러분. 저는 미국에서 온 션입니다. Let's go. Hey, where are you guys from?
We're from Manila, from the Philippines.
Philippines.
So what is the attitude like in Manila of friends with benefits and casual sex, like this whole culture amongst young people?
The younger generation, I mean the younger people, we still have, you know, casual relationships. Maybe as compared to Western countries, not as much because we're still more on the conservative side. Pretty much not that, you know, popular. They would, I think, want to like meet and get to know each other rather than just...
People does it, but not as much, you know.
They don't speak freely about it.
Yeah,
correct. More on the conservative side. Philippines still on the more religious side of the things. Yeah. There's a lot of like Catholic colleges and like schools.
It has a big influence.
A big influence on like being conservative, do this, do the right thing, you know.
So what if like a 20-year-old girl or guy told their parents that they had a friend with benefits? How would the parents react in the Philippines?
They would freak out.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Okay.
They wouldn't accept it.
They would not be.
Not at all.
They would be against it.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much for
your
time. Bye-bye. Hey, where are you from?
United States. Texas. Dallas. Okay. I mean, to each their own. I don't think it's a good idea in the long run. I think it disconnects you from people, if anything, and hurts relationships in the long run.
How does it disconnect you? This is very interesting to me.
Because you're just using people in the end. You're not knowing someone intimately, and I think, I mean, historically and culturally speaking, like, people did that because you shared this love with someone, and that's just going away. So
yeah.
Your connection to people is just becoming less there, and we're becoming unhappy.
Yeah, I agree with you. But I find it interesting, you keep using the word using.
Mm-hmm.
So, what if it's like a consensual thing?
I think it can totally be consensual,
okay.
But I mean, you're kind of lying to yourself, like, oh, I'm not gonna develop feelings for this person. And even if you don't, I think you're only gonna hurt yourself in the long run.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Hi, where are you from?
England. Some people like serious relationships, some people just wanna play around. I think the general public perception is that both are okay, but the older you get, maybe the more serious you have to be, I guess. But I mean, in your 20s, casual dating, casual sex, it's kind of expected, especially in London.
And so what if you met a really nice girl and she had like a history of like friends with benefits, casual sex, would you hold that against her, or would that change your perception of her?
No, not really.
No.
I mean,
no difference.
Again, it would be expected, kind of.
So is it better to have that experience or to have no experience?
Better.
Yeah, that way you're not like complete noob. No,
I'm just kidding. Right. I mean, it'll be a better experience for everyone, right?
Yeah, everybody wins. Yeah. Like, what if you told your mom that you had a friend with benefits?
I didn't really have that kind of conversation with her. Like, she's Korean, so.
Oh, you have Korean?
Half Korean.
Oh, right on.
I don't know, Korean, conservative parents, like.
Are they both Korean?
Father's English. With my father, I can, but with my mother, just we never talk about that kind of stuff, so.
Yeah, it's kind of awkward.
No.
Yeah, fair enough. All right, thank you so much for your time. 안녕하세요.
네, 안녕하세요.
네.
그냥 개인적으로 저는 그런 걸 좋다고 생각하지 않고. 그냥 하지도 않는데 그냥 뭐 남이 하는 거는 뭐 그 사람의 자유니까 상관없다고 생각해요.
네.
근데 저는 개인적으로 안 좋아하는 이유가 그냥 성병도 무섭고 그냥 제 개인적으로는 다른 별로 그냥 거의 원나잇이잖아요. 알지도 못하는 사람과 이렇게 몸을 섞는 거를 그렇게 긍정적으로 생각하진 않는 것 같아요.
아, 저 또한 같은 생각인데요.
네.
아무래도 요즘에 몰카에 대해서 말하는 것 때문에 굉장히 말이 많잖아요.
약간 화장실에서 이런 거?
네, 그리고 막
들어봤어요.
네, 모르는 사람이랑 하면 그 사람에 대한 신뢰도 없는데 이 사람이 나에 대한 몰카를 찍을 수도 있는 거고 그것 때문에도 그렇고 만약에 미래에 제 남자친구가 예전에 섹파를 했었다라고 하면은 싫을 것 같아요. 그래서 저도
생각해본 적 없어요.
아, 몰카.
예.
우리나라에서 그게 너무 심해서
몰라서요. 예.
아, 네.
아, 찍고 뭐 이상한 웹사이트에 올리고.
네. 서로 공유하고 퍼뜨리고 이래서
만약에 부모님에게 섹파 있다고 말하면 부모님 어떻게 뭐 반응할 것 같아요?
아, 이거는 뭐 부모님마다 다 다를 것 같은데
그게 맞아요.
그쵸? 다 사람마다 다르니까.
그렇죠.
근데 저희 부모님은 놀라서 자빠지실 것 같아요. 엄청 기겁할 것 같고 엄청 저를 혼낼 것 같고 그냥 아예 안 되는?
안 좋게 반대할 거야. 하실 거예요.
완전. 완전.
100%
완전. 저희 부모님도 굉장히 보수적이시라서 만약에 알게 되시면은 엄청나게 저를 혼내고 하지 않을까.
네. 다른 하고 싶은 말은 있으세요?
그냥 인터뷰 재밌었습니다.
와, 감사합니다. 시간을 내주셔서 감사합니다.
네, 감사합니다.
바이바이. Hey guys, where are you from?
We're from France.
France?
France.
France.
Cool. At every party or in the nightclub, it's a normal thing to do that.
But what about like Tinder, this kind of thing?
It has not a good reputation in France because we think that it's not real love because we don't meet people in real life. We think this is a virtual love.
Virtual love?
Yes.
It's a bad way of meet people.
Yes.
To meet people, yes.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
여러분 지금까지 시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 저는 션입니다. 다음에 또 봐요.